I don't know, I'll try to make this really succinct and clear quickly. Let's journey, the older you get, let's journey more towards the ballet dancing and doing that as a general protective for the body. And then after, you know, avoiding hard impacts like jogging, and yet very successful intonation of all things, you know, your lower gut, all of those workings. And then I'm also striding away from so much yoga, because I believe yoga is just an easy stretch, and because it's just such an easy stretch class sort of deal, I don't believe it tones enough. So, but with ballet, be very careful. Be very careful in the warm down period that you don't hurt yourself and hit concrete, you know, hit the concrete and stay there all day, because that's really mean to the body after, because you've opened up your joints, and then you know, going and hanging out on concrete or something, you're gonna hurt yourself. So go, be very gentle with yourself that way. In the warm down period. So that's all I really had to say, because I just, you know, yeah, I believe it had just helped everything physically, very much so. You know, so you don't have to go to the, you know, you don't have to urinate as often. You don't have to, you know, you don't have, you know, what do you call it, some type of problem with your bowels. I mean, it's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. I'm so healthy. I'm like healthier than when I was, 15 years old practically, in that area. So, yeah, it's ridiculous. Ballet is wonderful. What can I say? Just great. And if you can't do the ballet, then do the gym, do the gymnastic, the gym effort where you're doing the sit-ups. And ballet also includes sit-ups. It includes pull-ups and sit-ups. But yeah, do all of those. Do all of those. If you cannot do the regular, put on your pointe shoes or whatever, or do a supersole. You know, if that's gone from you. But there are many, many, many people past their 40s who dance ballet, and I just already know their bodies are tone inside. They're just tone. So let's keep that up as a health proponent. Yeah.